Enemy reinforcements!
They don't seem like just any old bandits.
It could be that a foreign power is pulling their strings.
You might be right.
Do you truly believe such a thing?
What reason would we have to lie?
If not Leonis, then could they be in the service of Wisette?
It's possible. Horn and Wisette are at odds with one another after all.
Choose your words wisely, Mont. Unless you have forgotten, Wisette and Leonis are on friendly terms.
Forgive my carelessness.
Right now, it doesn't matter from whence these thugs hail. The problem is their numbers. Any thoughts, King Elda?
Meeting force with force is not the Leonis way.
I take it you have a plan.
Abandon the carriage. Retreat to the forest.
You can't be serious. In this rain, Lady Marcherie will...
be just fine. We are in Leonis, after all. Let us do as the lions do.
Mont, guard Lady Marcherie.
Yes, Father.
Mont. Oh, that's right. You're the Prince of Leonis.
Yes, but...
I've heard the Prince of Leonis is one of the finest swordsmen in the land, with a temper to boot.
Lady Marcherie, I believe you are mistaking him for the other prince, Prince Stern.
Oh, now I remember. Twin princes, as similar as a Moogle and a Marlborough. I see that now. Well then, Crown Prince, give us a show.
Thank you.
more reinforcements.
It looks like they won't rest until they've taken my life. I've never been pursued so passionately before.
Pursued, you say?
King Elda, at this rate...
Our enemy does not falter. Prepare to respond in kind.
You speak of the ring, correct?
Ring?
Where the devil did they all come from?
Leonis, a small nation surrounded by major powers. This ring is how you've maintained your independence.
Very perceptive. As expected of Lady Mashuri.
That ring... I suppose it is an ancient relic.
Indeed. And something that I would show only to you, Lady Mashuri. Let this be proof of the trust we have for one another.
Yes. Proof of our trust.
Lady Mashuri!
It's nothing. I'm fine.
Does something trouble you?
Not in the least.
Father, the enemy has further reinforcements.
Burning savages. Let us retreat for now and strike back at our own advantage.
Naught but ruins. All wiped out by monsters?
Nay. The villagers were moved elsewhere before they met a grim fate.
A true king of the people, you are.
It was all at Mont's urgency. He insisted upon it.
That's quite a surprise.
Surprise? What do you mean?
I'd taken you for little more than your father's pup. No need to be upset. If anything, my impression of you has improved. Just a tad.
Here they come!
There's just no quitting them.
I bear new tidings, Your Majesty.
Out with it.
It appears the bandits are gathering in the forest just ahead. We estimate they have thrice our numbers.
These are no common cutthroats. Their forces are too great.
Then whose orders are they acting on?
Would Lady Masherie not hold the answers we seek? There's little doubt who is their prey.
Unfortunately, my enemies are too many.